So I had a problem with my handbrake or emergency brake, and the problem was one side was stuck, the shoes didn't move. So one thing that you have to check when you're changing brake shoes on your emergency brake, make sure that this thing here moves freely. Mine was stuck, so I cleaned it, lubricated it, and now it moves freely. So whenever you change the shoes, make sure this little thing also works. Okay.